How to fix McDonald's app won't let you log in. Hello everyone, this is Lisa from Create Login and Delete. Now let's get started. The very first thing you want to do is check your internet connection, if it is stable or not. For that, you can open your settings. You can reconnect to your Wi-Fi or you can give a fresh restart to your router. So open up your Wi-Fi, click on this eye icon, click on forget this network and rejoin it. Likewise, another thing you can do is switch your network. If you are using Wi-Fi, switch to mobile data, and in the case you are using mobile data, switch to Wi-Fi. Now let's jump into these solutions. Solution 1. Update the app to its latest version. For that, open your app store. Now search for the app McDonald's. After app appears, at the right corner of the app, you will find the option of open or update. If you find the option of update, just click on it and update the app to its latest version. Once you do that, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. Heading towards solution 2, you have to clear cache for the app. For that, open your settings. Now scroll down, open this option general. Now head towards the option of iPhone storage. In this page, you will be able to find all the apps that are installed in your device. Head towards the app McDonald's. Once you find it, open it. Now click on a float app. Click on a float app. A floating app clears cache for the app. Now click on reinstall app. After completion of reinstallation process, you can check whether your problem has been solved or not. If you still encounter this issue, you can apply solution 3. That is, you have to completely delete this app from your device and reinstall it. So close this. Go ahead and long press on your McDonald's app. Click on the option of remove app. Click on delete app. Click on delete. This app has been deleted from your device. Now you can launch your app store. Now search for the app McDonald's and install it. Applying these solutions, your problem will be fixed. So this is how you can fix McDonald's app won't let you log in. At the end, if you guys find this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel. Thank you.